we continue our long-term effort to shift towards advanced technology platforms. Today, they constitute around 27% of our sales. We have an aspiration that, with biologics and these technology platforms to be well over 50% of our sales by the end of the decade. In each one of these areas, we have anchor brands, we have key focus areas, and we have projects, and you can see with scale in each one of them. And taking each one in turn, in gene therapy, with Zolgensma, one of the most successful gene therapies ever to be launched, we continue to work on the intrathecal approach with Zolgensma, and now we have advancing into the late-stage development multiple assets, including one that we're really interested and excited about from a recent acquisition of Gyroscope in geographic atrophy. In cell therapy, building on the base of Kymriah, we recently launched data at ASH that showed with our rapid CAR-T, we have the opportunity to hopefully bring a next-generation technology that's more scalable, and also the opportunity to move into new areas like immunology, which clearly now is a focus area for these cell therapies. Radioligand therapy, I'll come back to in a moment. And of course, within RNA therapeutics, building on the back of Leqvio, pelacarsen, our ASO, we have the opportunity to build out a broader RNA portfolio. Now, specifically on radioligand therapy, this is an area we believe we've put ourselves in a pole position to win for the long run, and with the opportunity to treat a broad range of solid tumors. We have a robust manufacturing network now, 4 manufacturing facilities, 2 in the U.S., 1 that's under construction in Indianapolis and should be up and running soon. This allows us to meet the challenge of just-in-time delivery where you have no inventory, and so this is a real logistical challenge. A large pipeline of assets, multiple proof of platforms, and a strong commercial execution. Now, with over 500 centers executing on radioligand therapy, it's attractive to the centers, highly efficacious for the patients, and then, of course, allows us to drive differential growth.